What's going on, YouTube? It's Gavin here, another reaction video for you today. So we have another request. We have the Kid LAROI, Polo G, Stunna Gambino. We got the music video pulled up. I'm hoping this doesn't get blocked. I actually tried to react to the music video when it came out a few weeks ago with Justin Bieber's Stay. Unfortunately, it got blocked, man. I was getting lit. I was having a good time. I was hoping it would have been posted and not blocked because I feel like a lot of y'all would enjoy the vid, but I'm hoping this doesn't get blocked, man. Let's see what happens. Anyway, I recently hit 1K. I want to say I appreciate the support no matter where you are in the globe, man. Let me know in the comment section below where you guys are from. And I also had a subscriber say that I need to come up with a nickname for my fan base and suggested the nickname Gavin Squad. So what do you guys think of the name Gavin Squad? Let me know in the comment section down below.
Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pour up? Miss Hennessy with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pour up? Miss Hennessy with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. They tryna bring me down.
Missing Hennessy with the cola. Feeling better when I'm not sober. Hold up. Bars, man. And you gotta pay attention to the syllables, man. The way that the way that was rhymed together, that was smooth, man. That was smooth. Not to mention, man, Hennessy, that shit will relax you. So really, you know, when you're not sober, you're gonna be feeling better. Especially, I feel like, especially as your life gets more fucked up, like liquor and these substances feel and taste better. But let's run that back. Let's hear that again.
Miss Hennessy with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. They tryna bring me down, gotta stay focused. When I get sad, I get the Hennessy and Polo. For dirty Sprite, I get the liquor and the cola. If I'm an ex-bitch, she did me dirty, I got no trust. I was only young, but I learned that these hoes ain't shit. I gave you my all and it's the thanks I get. I still can't believe all of the things I did. I still can't believe that you would leave like this. Traumatized from the shit I seen in my life. Everything you see right now is the highlight. No matter how hard.
Traumatized from the shit I seen in my life. What you seeing now is the... Bro. Basically, what he's saying... What he's saying is... What you're seeing now, I leveled up. I'm not what I used to be in my past. I'm becoming better than I was, and I'm still getting better every day. Man. Let's run that back.
You would leave like this. Traumatized from the shit I seen in my life. Everything you see right now is the highlight. No matter how hard I try, memories still living deep in my mind. I see my best friends change colors like the tie-dye. Shout out to the ones that still with me, those are my guys. And fuck everybody else that's just talking from the sideline. Seeing it, living it, bitch, there is a fine line. R.I.P. my brother never got to say bye-bye.
Rest in peace to Juice WRLD, man. That was about Juice WRLD. Look, Juice WRLD, he passed away on my birthday. I dedicated my whole birthday to Juice WRLD, and it was just so unfortunate, man. Me and my friend AJ, we went to the bar, and we just celebrated. Yeah, we celebrated my birthday, but we also celebrated Juice WRLD's life and his legacy. And it's just crazy because he passed away at 21. Like, that's so young, man. And it just, he was such a talented artist, especially because when he was in the studio, man, you got to realize he was such a talented artist. Most of the music that Juice WRLD produced, he did it off the top of his head. He did it freestyles. He didn't do writtens. Let's run that back, man. Rest in peace to Juice WRLD.
Living it, bitch, there is a fine line. R.I.P. my brother never got to say bye-bye. It gets hard, I know, believe it. I hope you find the help you're seeking. I was down in hell, believe me. Packed up my bags and told the devil okay, I'm leaving. Hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pour up? Miss Anderson.
I like this beat, too. This beat's dope.
Deep with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pour up? Miss Hennessy with the cola. sober. Okay, hold up, I can't fold up. Be so sick you lose a soldier, I wanna throw up. I kept seeing all your pictures every time I scroll up. Now when we see a nigga, get him quick to let that pole bust. Cali cruising in that IA with the dozer. Now we winning, remember back then they never chose us. Now them bitches doing back bends, giving throwed up. And I keep collecting back ends, cause they owed us. I was really trying to find a way up in them streets lost. Don't be in my feelings, really, I just be in deep thought. And it been fucked the opposites, no, we don't do the peace talk. Phone them come through rocking shit, and that's another beat call. Okay, hold up.
Come on, Polo G. Man, I was looking forward to Polo G, man. He always comes through with it. Really, 2021's Polo G's year. He's just been killing 2021. So he came in with the bars, of course, as always with Polo G. I mean, he came in with the talking straight facts, and he was also coming in with the car bars, man. Don't think we missed out on those car bars.
Baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pull up? Miss Hennessy with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pull up? Miss Hennessy with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. I get lost up in my feelings in this rave, so I just look at the stars like, God damn, we done made it this far. This shit a blessing, nigga, cause I remember we was broke, they weren't messing with us. I had to make my own way, I manifested, nigga. I dropped 250 on the Urus, this ain't no Tesla, nigga. And it's still for the...
Hey, no Tesla? Sorry, Elon Musk, sorry. And that's just facts, too. Earlier in that verse, as said... Man, how many people, like, fuck with you when you're broke? As soon as you have things like a car, people ask you for rides, cause they'll use you. They'll manipulate you. They'll take advantage of you for your niceness. As soon as you start having your life together, you know, people think you're bragging, though. And you watch the people around you, too, because as soon as you leave that table, watch who talks about you behind your back. Tell the people around you what your goal is and see who supports you for your goals and who laughs at your face. And see who those same people, once you achieve your goals, if they support you and if they're proud of you, or they say you're bragging.
I dropped 250 on the Urus, ain't no Tesla, nigga. And it's still for the ops, I just don't be addressing niggas. The feds screaming out in damage, they collecting niggas. Left me heartless, but I'm glad that it's over. No more crying on my shoulder. Pull up the Hennessy.
Man, just imagine being in that crowd, by the way. I've been saying this in my videos. How do you get in these music videos? Because these videos look lit, man. They look awesome. Like, just imagine being in the background. That would be so dope. Even if you're not shown, just to be there in that experience, just to be there in person. Come on, man.
But I'm not so. Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pull up? Miss Hennessy with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pull up? Miss Hennessy with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober.
Come on, man. Definitely a pass. Like I said, I'm really hoping this doesn't get blocked. I mean, really, everyone came through with it. LAROI, of course, killed it. Polo G, man. I'm not going to lie. I was looking forward to Polo G the most. Polo G, he always comes through with it, man. Stunna Gambino came through with it. Just overall, definitely a pass. I like the beat. I love the bars, man. And it was just straight facts, too. So definitely a pass. If you guys are seeing this, didn't get blocked, keeping my fingers crossed. I can't talk. It's been a long day. Anyway, again, let me know in the comment section below where you guys are from. Also, let me know as far as my subscriber goes for the little request for a name for my squad. Gavin Squad. Let me know what you guys think. In the comment section below. Let's get it.